De Kooning created this work called Paris Review for the literary journal, The Paris Review, in 1979. He donated it to the publication as part of a donation program established by the journal's founder. Once the review accepted donations, lithograph reproductions of the works were then sold in order to raise money for the publication. The program also served to highlight the connection between literature and visual arts. De Kooning donated this work along with another smaller work in 1979. And this that's hanging on the wall is the original, not a lithograph reproduction. Reproductions are still listed for sale on the Paris Review website, though they're sold out. Only 200 were originally made, and they're listed for a sale price of $5,000. This work is oil paint on newspaper on canvas, and de Kooning's application of oil to newspaper is demonstrative of his disrespect for the conventions of oil painting, particularly in this case because newspaper is not a very stable surface upon which to apply oil paint. This is attested to by the blank spots on the bottom of the painting here, where the newspaper has fallen off over the course of the work's life. This is not the only painting where de Kooning used newspaper as a background. And he also used newspaper in other ways in other works. Occasionally, he would apply newspaper to the surface of fresh paint and drag it in order to create a shearing effect. Other times, he would rest the newspaper on the surface of paint to allow the ink to sink into the paint and create a reflection when the paper was removed. This work is unusual, however, for its heavy incorporation of text. Both the text in the background of the paper, the Paris Review label here, and the black forms in the center of the field all evoke or are text in one way or another. The black forms in the center in particular seem to be abstractions from the idea of written word, which pays reference to de Kooning's black and white paintings in the late 1940s, such as the work Zot, which literally contains the word Zot in the bottom left corner, and works like Orestes, which seem to include a variety of characters from the alphabet. Though de Kooning apparently selected newspapers at random from piles around his studio, this paper is from 1977 and contains female forms, which is a typical de Kooning motif, and the text here, Paria, which seems to bear some connection to the title of the work, Paris Review. Also, it's interesting to note how de Kooning's painted forms are at times ambivalent towards the forms on the newspaper, and at other times work in. For example, in this section, the black marks seem to have been applied at random, while here they clearly conform to the outline of female forms.